Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In case you're new here, hi, my name is Video, and don't forget to click the sub button and the alarm notification so you can get updates on my newest and latest video. Watch the video until the end to benefit more from it, and always remember to work hard and have good intentions. So for today, I'm going to talk about preparing your canvas and what's the best primer for a canvas. For the best primer for a canvas, I will suggest you to use Liquitex Professional Gesso. Liquitex Professional Gesso is a gesso or a primer based on both acrylic and oil painting. When you're using acrylic paint, most of the people are using acrylic paint will prefer purchasing primer based on acrylic products. Acrylic primer from different companies, you can find that Crown has it, Duracoat company. I'm talking about the products that are here in Kenya, but you can also purchase other products from the international websites or online stores. It's the best place where you can get such products. And for the Liquitex Professional Gesso, why I'm saying it's the best product to use, it's because it dries faster. Then it don't give this like a cracking feeling. You know, when you apply gesso on canvas that's soft, it's not stretched already, it may act as a burden when you're trying to stretch it, because it may bring sort of like a crackish effect when you are trying to fix the canvas on a piece of board or anything where you want to paint it or you want to place it on the wall. You have to fix it on a frame. That's what I'm trying to say. And for that, I have a piece of canvas here that I've fixed already. This is what I mean when I say a stretched canvas. This is how a stretched canvas looks like. This is already stretched. So you can use either primer or acrylic, or you can use either gesso or acrylic based primer, because the canvas is already stretched. Rather not for the unstretched canvas, I prefer using the Liquitex Gesso. That's the best one, and it both applies on the acrylic and oil painting. Both of them can be used in the acrylic and oil painting. So that's all for today. Until next time, and I'm still going to produce another video based on these canvases, and just subscribe to this channel so you cannot fail to get the updates. That's all for today. Until next time, bye.